today we're going to color this picture of a pretty bow. If you want to color this page along with me, then click the link in the description below. So today I'm going to be using the Honolulu series markers from Ohuhu, but you can use whatever you have at home. First, let's start by using vivid reddish purple to color in the knot in the center of the bow. And let's use rose red to color in the inside of the bow. And let's use vivid pink on the rest of the bow with light pink highlights. Okay, now we're all finished coloring in this bow. Now lastly, let's use robin's egg blue to color in the background with cloud blue shading.
Thank you.
Okay, we're all finished. Wow, this picture turned out so pretty. I love how the shaded details and highlights turned out. This is one beautiful bow. All right, guys. Thanks so much for coloring along with me today. Have a colorful day, and I'll see you tomorrow. Bye! Hey, everyone. Be sure to check out my Kimmy the Clown coloring books at itskimmy.com or Amazon.